Questions on because it legit was so cheap. He's going, no, it's going to be. He said, the amount of policy, just pick that up. If you have any problems, just claim it. But was this a genuine policy, Adrian?
Well, what do you think of that? Well spotted. 700 pounds out of pocket at this stage, and perhaps you might think rather belatedly, having had suspicions aroused. Our interviewee Kate contacted the insurance company because she had been issued with what appeared to be legitimate insurance details from a well-known high street brand, and she found that the broker, the ghost broker, had altered her personal details when the ghost broker gave them to the insurance company, and obviously the purpose of that was to dishonestly get a cheaper deal for Kate and the company.
I had been put down as the date of birth was 1963, and I was only 1903. So I was 30 years old, but I actually am. I had 4 years, no claims. And I've only been driving a year, so I can't possibly have that. I feel like an absolute idiot. If ever sinner was going to the game, I'd give him a piece of mind.
So Adrian, how big a problem is this?
Well, you're hearing that, Heather, and probably like me when I interviewed you, you're thinking that perhaps that young lady was a little bit foolish, perhaps she was a little bit naive, and of course, you know, young people, and we've all been there, can be a little bit naive. But this was by no means, let me tell you.